Hello, my name is Tanya. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an initiative that I'll use to qualify some suppliers. The company that I work for is going to market a new line of lighting fixtures, and my manager wants me to create an initiative to qualify our registered suppliers for possible new purchases. So I'm going to create a qualification initiative and call it Initiative for Electronic Suppliers. I'll enter a description, an internal note, and check the default values to be sure the owner and procurement business unit values are correct. I'm going to select a qualification area to add to the initiative, and then I'll set the date by which the evaluation of this qualification needs to be done. Now I need to add the suppliers that my manager asked me to qualify. Now I'll add suppliers to the initiative, as well as select a contact and an internal responder for each. Now I'll check the information that's defined on the configuration page and see that the questionnaires are going to be sent to both the supplier and internal responders. I don't need to make any changes, so I'll continue. Notice that the supplier questionnaire is shown by default. One of the questions used to create the questionnaire asks which geographic locations the supplier is active in. I already know these suppliers are located only in North America, so I don't really need this question. Luckily, the question is not required, so I can delete it. Also, I don't like the order of the remaining two questions, so I'm going to move the question about the number of existing procurement contracts above the question about product areas. Now I'll save the questionnaire. Just to be sure the questionnaire looks the way I want, I'll preview it. I'm satisfied with this, so I'll save it. Now I need to review the internal questionnaire. This looks great to me, so I'll move on. I'll take one last look at the initiative and validate it to check that it's complete. After it validates, I'll save and launch it. For more information, consider these additional resources. Thank you.